Congratulations, you made it.
We're so proud of you and we love you.
Hey guys, Miss Hill here. I just wanted to tell you congratulations. Y'all have done a great job this year, especially in difficult times, and I am really proud of you. And I know that you are ready for this next stage of life. To my crew, the Robin Hills, I love y'all so much, and I will always be here for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I wish you all the best. I'm here if you need me for anything. And always remember, do not let your delta G equal zero.
Class of 2021, what a strange year it has been. I am so extremely proud of all of you. You have definitely touched my life. I will never forget you. I'm so glad that you got to have a senior year. Special shout out to Charlie, to Layla, Sophia, Brody, Grace, Roderick. You guys mean the world to me, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
Places Corgis, I'm so very proud of you. Thanks for putting up with my craziness the past 2 years. And to Bailey, I'm so proud of you, Squirrel. I love you so much.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Y'all did it. I am so proud of all of my former, current students, and especially my crew. Just wanted to drop some wise words of wisdom. Is to look forward to the future, try new things, get involved. And one thing that I think we can definitely learn from crew is to remember every moment is an opportunity to learn from someone, no matter who they are. I can't wait to see what y'all do in life. Stay in touch, and congratulations, y'all did it.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth.
Thank you for some beautiful memories, class of 2021. I am so proud of you and I love you all so much. My hope for each one of you is to remember the importance of kindness and to take time to celebrate the little things of life.
Queridos seniors, quiero desearles lo mejor en el mundo. Yo sé que van a comenzar una nueva etapa en su vida y quiero que la hagan con mucho entusiasmo, con mucha empatía y que tengan muchos éxitos. Son los deseos del señor Romero. Gracias.
The class of 2021 is a special one to me.
We started together at River Bluff 4 years ago and y'all taught me so much. I can't wait to see all the amazing things you do. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Class of 2021, you've been told how resilient and awesome you are. You know how great you are. My challenge to you is to continue to grow in your awesomeness, whatever that looks like. Work hard, get smart, do good. Love y'all. And don't speed in Virginia.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You made it. I know the last 2 years have been really hard, but you persevered through it. I'm so proud of you. Always remember who you are and where you came from. Good luck, Gators. We are crew.
My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
on skies, sipping waterfalls, my youth. My youth is yours, run away now forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth, my youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
Class of 21, so proud of you. What an incredible accomplishment to graduate and enter the world in college, career, and beyond. We are so proud of the students you've become and even more proud of the students you will become. Congratulations, go Gators, and we look forward to hearing of your amazing accomplishments.
Been great to watch you grow up over the last 4 years, and to my dancers and guard members, I'm gonna miss you. Love you lots.
Hey guys, congratulations seniors. It's been a crazy couple years, and I'm proud of each and every one of you as you embark on this next journey. Once a Gator, always a Gator. So if you need anything, we are always here.
Hi, graduating class of 2021, it's Miss Bennett here, your career specialist, and I want to let you know how awfully proud I am of each and every one of you. To all of the graduating interns from this year, I want you to remember to go out into the world and be an involver. Congratulations.
I want to say good luck and lots of happiness to all my intern students that I worked with this year. It has been a pleasure working with you, and I look forward to seeing where you go in your future.
Congratulations to our 20 orchestra seniors for this year. Thank you for an incredible 4 years.
Well, Gators, you did it, and I'm so proud of you. I will always hold the class of 2021 close to my heart. As we started this journey together 4 years ago when you crushed that English EOC.
So remember, congratulations. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You have the world ahead of you just to take it over. Go for it and go Gators.
Seniors, congratulations. We are so proud of you. Quick word of wisdom. Remember, anything worth having in life requires hard work, dedication, and constant sacrifice. We are here to serve. Go forth, do great things, and know that we care about you and only want the very best for you.
Class of 2021, congratulations on conquering so many challenges. Best of luck in all you do.
Hi, Flower Power Crew. I just wanted to say I am so proud of you guys, and I love y'all so much. Bye.
Hi, Class of 2021. This is Coach Snipes. Coach Haney and I would like to say congratulations to all of our graduating cheerleaders. Good luck in the future, and we love you so much.
Seniors, congratulations. Gator fam forever. Love y'all. If y'all ever need anything, you know where to find us. Stay kind.
Hello, River Bluff seniors. I am so proud of you. Today, I'm going to see you walk across that stage and start a new chapter in your life. For all of those who were in my choral program and even beyond, I love you all. Congratulations. One of my favorite classes, class of 2021.
Hey, seniors, wherever you go, there you are. And always remember, Gators, work smart, do hard, and get good.
Tell you congratulations. You can do hard things and you will always be a Gator. Congrats.
Hey seniors, class of 2021. We are so proud of you and we're gonna miss you when you leave, but I wanted to point out one thing. This sign, leave no trace, ignore it. We want you to leave a trace. We want you to make your mark like you've made your mark on our hearts. We love you.
Bravo, senior, on this amazing achievement. Just remember that wherever your path takes you, always start with compassion and lead with empathy.
Class of 2021, you have made an impact here that will last for a long time to come. Remember to enjoy every moment of the journey. I am so proud of you. I will miss you, and I love you. It's on the line. This is the place. This is the time. Waited forever. It's now or it's never. Nothing can stop you now.
Congratulations, seniors.
Do great things.
We're so proud of you.
Congratulations, you made it!
We're so proud of you and we love you!
Hey guys, Miss Hill here. I just wanted to tell you congratulations. Y'all have done a great job this year, especially in difficult times, and I am really proud of you. And I know that you are ready for this next stage of life. To my crew, the Robin Hills, I love y'all so much, and I will always be here for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I wish you all the best. I'm here if you need me for anything. And always remember, do not let your delta G equal zero.
Class of 2021, what a strange year it has been. I am so extremely proud of all of you. You have definitely touched my life.
I will never forget you. I'm so glad that you got to have a senior year. Special shout out to Charlie, to Layla, Sophia, Brody, Grace, Roderick. You guys mean the world to me, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
Wanted to say congratulations, and to Clay's Corgis, I'm so very proud of you. Thanks for putting up with my craziness the past 2 years, and to Bailey, I'm so proud of you, Squirrel. I love you so much.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Y'all did it. I am so proud of all of my former, current students, and especially my crew. Just wanted to drop some wise words of wisdom, is to look forward to the future, try new things, get involved. And one thing that I think we can definitely learn from crew is to remember every moment is an opportunity to learn from someone, no matter who they are. I can't wait to see what y'all do in life. Stay in touch, and congratulations, y'all did it.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth.
Thank you for some beautiful memories, class of 2021. I am so proud of you, and I love you all so much. My hope for each one of you is to remember the importance of kindness and to take time to celebrate the little things of life.
Queridos seniors, quiero desearles lo mejor en el mundo. Yo sé que van a comenzar una nueva etapa en su vida y quiero que lo hagan con mucho entusiasmo, con mucha empatía y que tengan muchos éxitos. Son los deseos del señor Romero. Gracias.
The class of 2021 is a special one to me.
We started together at River Bluff 4 years ago, and y'all taught me so much. I can't wait to see all the amazing things you do. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Class of 2021, you've been told how resilient and awesome you are. You know how great you are. My challenge to you is to continue to grow in your awesomeness, whatever that looks like. Work hard, get smart, do good. Love y'all. And don't speed in Virginia.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You made it. I know the last 2 years have been really hard, but you persevered through it. I'm so proud of you. Always remember who you are and where you came from. Good luck, Gators. We are crew.
My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth is yours. My youth is yours, run away now forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth is yours.
Class of 21, so proud of you. What an incredible accomplishment to graduate and enter the world in college, career, and beyond. We are so proud of the students you've become and even more proud of the students you will become. Congratulations, go Gators, and we look forward to hearing of your amazing accomplishments.
Class of 2021 on finally making it to your graduation day. It's been great to watch you grow up over the last 4 years, and to my dancers and guard members, I'm going to miss you. Love you lots.
Hey guys, congratulations seniors. It's been a crazy couple years, and I'm proud of each and every one of you as you embark on this next journey. Once a Gator, always a Gator. So if you need anything, we are always here.
Hi, graduating class of 2021, it's Miss Bennett here, your career specialist, and I want to let you know how awfully proud I am of each and every one of you. To all of the graduating interns from this year, I want you to remember to go out into the world and be an involver. Congratulations.
I want to say good luck and lots of happiness to all my intern students that I worked with this year. It has been a pleasure working with you, and I look forward to seeing where you go in your future.
Congratulations to our 20 orchestra seniors for this year. Thank you for an incredible 4 years.
Well, Gators, you did it, and I'm so proud of you. I will always hold the class of 2021 close to my heart as we started this journey together 4 years ago when you crushed that English EOC. So remember, congratulations. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away.
Congratulations, class of 2021.
You have the world ahead of you just to take it over. Go for it and go Gators.
Seniors, congratulations. We are so proud of you. Quick word of wisdom. Remember, anything worth having in life requires hard work, dedication, and constant sacrifice. We are here to serve. Go forth, do great things, and know that we care about you and only want the very best for you.
This is
our
town!
Class of 2021, congratulations on conquering so many challenges. Best of luck in all you do.
Hi, Flower Power Crew. I just wanted to say I am so proud of you guys, and I love y'all so much. Bye!
Hi, Class of 2021. This is Coach Snipes. Coach Haney and I would like to say congratulations to all of our graduating cheerleaders. Good luck in the future, and we love you so much.
Seniors, congratulations. Gator fam forever. Love y'all. If y'all ever need anything, you know where to find us. Stay kind.
Thank you.
River Bluff seniors, I am so proud of you. Today, I'm going to see you walk across that stage and start a new chapter in your life. For all of those who were in my choral program and even beyond, I love you all. Congratulations. One of my favorite classes, class of 2021.
Hey seniors, wherever you go, there you are. And always remember, Gators, work smart, do hard, and get good.
Tell you congratulations, you can do hard things, and you will always be a Gator. Congrats.
Hey seniors, class of 2021, we are so proud of you and we're gonna miss you when you leave, but I wanted to point out one thing. This sign, leave no trace, ignore it. We want you to leave a trace. We want you to make your mark like you've made your mark on our hearts. We love you.
Bravo, senior, on this amazing achievement. Just remember that wherever your path takes you, always start with compassion and live with empathy.
Class of 2021, you have made an impact here that will last for a long time to come. Remember to enjoy every moment of the journey. I am so proud of you. I will miss you, and I love you. It's on the line. This is the place. This is the time. Waited forever. It's now or it's never. Nothing can stop you now.
Congratulations, seniors. Do great things.
We're so proud of you.
Congratulations, you made it!
We're so proud of you and we love you!
Hey guys, Miss Hill here. I just wanted to tell you congratulations. Y'all have done a great job this year, especially in difficult times, and I am really proud of you. And I know that you are ready for this next stage of life. To my crew, the Robin Hills, I love y'all so much, and I will always be here for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I wish you all the best. I'm here if you need me for anything. And always remember, do not let your delta G equal zero.
Class of 2021, what a strange year it has been. I am so extremely proud of all of you. You have definitely touched my life. I will never forget you. I'm so glad that you got to have a senior year. Special shout out to Charlie, to Layla, Sophia, Brody, Grace, Roderick. You guys mean the world to me, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
Places Corgis, I'm so very proud of you. Thanks for putting up with my craziness the past 2 years. And to Bailey, I'm so proud of you, Squirrel. I love you so much.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Y'all did it. I am so proud of all of my former, current students, and especially my crew. Just wanted to drop some wise words of wisdom, is to look forward to the future, try new things, get involved. And one thing that I think we can definitely learn from crew is to remember every moment is an opportunity to learn from someone, no matter who they are. I can't wait to see what y'all do in life. Stay in touch, and congratulations, y'all did it.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we said goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth.
Thank you for some beautiful memories, class of 2021. I am so proud of you and I love you all so much. My hope for each one of you is to remember the importance of kindness and to take time to celebrate the little things of life.
Queridos seniors, quiero desearles lo mejor en el mundo. Yo sé que van a comenzar una nueva etapa en su vida y quiero que la hagan con mucho entusiasmo, con mucha empatía y que tengan muchos éxitos. Son los deseos del señor Romero. Gracias.
The class of 2021 is a special one to me.
We started together at River Bluff 4 years ago and y'all taught me so much. I can't wait to see all the amazing things you do. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Class of 2021, you've been told how resilient and awesome you are. You know how great you are. My challenge to you is to continue to grow in your awesomeness, whatever that looks like. Work hard, get smart, do good. Love y'all. And don't speed in Virginia.
Congratulations, class of 2021. You made it. I know the last 2 years have been really hard, but you persevered through it. I'm so proud of you. Always remember who you are and where you came from. Good luck, Gators. We are crew.
My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
No. Oh, okay. Good morning, everyone. Please stand. As a sign of respect, please remove your caps and everyone place your hands over your heart. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. All right, welcome everyone to the graduation ceremony for River Bluff High School's class of 2021. I also want to give a warm welcome to our superintendent, Dr. Gregory Little, and Lexington District 1's leadership team. In addition, I want to give time to highlight the teachers, staff members, and administrators who have been the foundation for this beautiful school and for us students the past 4 years. You have all been heroes, mentors, counselors, and even friends for every single one of us. Thank you for your humble guidance and leadership for the students at River Bluff High School. Furthermore, I want to shout out my fellow students. Give it up for the graduating class of 2021. Parents, guardians, friends, and family, all of you are here today familiar with someone in this field of graduates. However, I would like to introduce you to my fellow graduates as the tenacious leaders they have blossomed into these past 4 years. We have written quite a story. After learning our ABCs and times tables, enduring braces, and navigating puberty, nearly 600 students became freshmen at River Bluff High School in 2017. Here we are, 4 years later, and it seems though everything has changed. Our story had quite the plot twist with our senior year filled with social distancing, masks, vaccinations, and constant scheduling changes. I am though confident that every single one of us came out of this a better person. Amid the somewhat organized chaos this year, we survived an unpredictable year, and we were chosen to be the main characters for an unprecedented storyline. Well, whoever is the author could not have made a better choice. We have certainly mastered working hard, getting smart, and doing good. We are a class with beautiful diversity, a class made up of singers, a class made up of dancers, athletes, scientists, mathematicians, bilingual experts, nurses, doctors, historians, and the list goes on and on. This morning, we all got dressed, put on a cap and gown to celebrate ourselves and those around us, which is a much-deserved celebration. This class has won state championships. This class was Palmetto's finest. This class mastered school spirit. This class has created ILT football teams. This class was the first ever senior sunrise, and this class endured a global pandemic twice. This year could have been a disappointment. However, the class of 2021 has proven otherwise, and this year was more successful than we could have ever envisioned. Basically, what I'm trying to say is I'm very proud of this class, my class. We deserve so much credit, plus a little more. I've been blessed to say that I've experienced high school with these students, and I'm so glad I've been able to witness such growth. So, to my fellow graduates, I hope your books include pages of chasing your wildest dreams, reaching for the stars, and never giving up. You are all deserving of happiness in this life, and whatever that means to you. I'm honored to be graduating with you all here today, and I wish I could spend a little more time getting to know each and every one of you. Since it does not seem that I can do that today, I want to thank you and wish you well in your future endeavors. Be the person that you've always wanted to be. As we close this chapter in our lives, we begin a brand new one, a chapter that has not yet been written. It is your choice what to write in this chapter, and I cannot stand books without happy endings. So write a happy ending. Write a chapter that will fulfill your heart, keep you safe, and keep you happy. Welcome to the River Bluff High School's class of 2021. I give you all my love. Thank you for being a part of this chapter in my life, and I am humbled to be a part of yours.
Need me forever. Good morning, everyone. My name is Isha Kapoor, and I am very honored to have the opportunity to speak here today and reflect on our incredible class of 2021. We are the first graduating class to have completed our entire senior year during a pandemic. Between online classes, social distancing, and wearing masks, this year was certainly challenging. While persevering through it all is an achievement of its own, today I would not like to talk about the challenges that we faced. Instead of talking about the challenges, I would like to talk about all of the things that we accomplished despite adversity and how we are all stronger as a result. Picture us. Our yearbook shows us as a class of 511 students. The best images are of us, the people. Over the last 4 years, we have walked the corridors of River Bluff. We have heard each other talk, joke, and laugh. Our teachers have poured their hearts into teaching us, and we are better people today because of their constant support and encouragement. Some days have been more eventful than others. Remember the bomb scare that turned out to be an insulin pump? But regardless, we will reflect on all of these moments as a quick slideshow in our minds in the years to come. Most of us probably remember the day that we won Palmetto's Finest and everyone got free cupcakes. And will we ever forget the picture ingrained in our minds of when a camel came to campus and we got to pet it? Or the day that we had loud music playing on this football field as we had fun on the inflatables with our crews? While these snapshots may seem more memorable today, we will nostalgically look back on the more mundane moments of our time at the Bluff in the coming years. I wish that I could freeze all of the time that we have shared over the last 4 years into Polaroids. We have spent many mornings sitting in the commons as the sunlight filtered through the glass windows, talking with our friends. From the animated discussions in the cafeteria, to the hush of the library, to quickly grabbing a snack at Cafe 320, to playing with frisbees in the courtyard, all these images shall play in our minds for many years. We have cheered and shouted late into the night from the stands at our sports games. We have celebrated countless wins, which have united us in school spirit. Looking at a few snapshots of our sports teams, this year alone, the women's varsity tennis team won their fifth straight region title. The men's varsity track and field team finished third overall in 5A. And the men's varsity basketball team won their first ever 5A state championship. Despite the curveball, Moving on to snapshots of our fine arts and clubs, we have heard our band play spirited music, having practiced for hours on end to entertain us all. Our theater department this year put on a rousing rendition of Les Mis, and our DECA chapter had many international wins. Despite the curveball that the pandemic threw at us, we managed not to let that stop us. We continued to work hard, get smart, and do good. The pandemic united us and made us a force to be reckoned with. Thank you, parents, guardians, and siblings, for standing by us and encouraging us to do our very best. Thank you also to all of our support staff and administrators. I do not know how many times we have walked through our front school doors and not given a thought about the people in the front. They make our school run smoothly and are always there to help us. Thank you to our counselors who have spent many hours with us to understand our goals and individual needs, coming up tirelessly with options that will shape our destiny. And I really ask you, how many schools can boast of a principal who has been awarded National Principal of the Year? Not many, and we have been extremely fortunate to have Dr. Clamp guide our school tirelessly and selflessly. I cannot tell you how many times I have returned to school for extracurricular activities and have seen Dr. Clamp in his office or at the same school event that I was attending long into the evening hours. We know that River Bluff will not be the same without you. So one last time, everyone say it with me, all hail Clamp.
All hail Clamp.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Little, the Board of Trustees, custodial staff, and nurses for working so hard to ensure that schools are safe to return to this year. I stand before you in this stadium that has known the flourishes of games And I ask you, the proud River Bluff class of 2021, the eighth graduating class, to please give one massive round of applause to the school, the teachers, the administrators, the staff, and Dr. Clamp. Let's make noise so loud that we make the stadium rumble and be heard as far in Lexington as it can go. Now, for one final time, look around and etch this picture in your mind as we bid goodbye to everyone, our classmates, parents, and the school. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much to our Wind Symphonic Band and our River Bluff Choir, Chamber Singers, and Southern Charm. Let's give our performers again another round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Luke Clamp, the principal here at River Bluff High School, and I'm pleased to welcome you to our commencement ceremony. It's my honor to introduce special guests today and then our superintendent for a few remarks. We are very fortunate to have an incredible set of leaders on our school board of trustees. They're seated here on the field today. Please join me in welcoming each one of them as participating in our graduation today. We also have today on our field members of our leadership team at the central office level. Thank you for your participation. We also have members of our River Bluff High School leadership team who serve alongside me to help create such incredible opportunities like this to celebrate students. Please help me in welcoming senior leadership team and River Bluff High School's administration to our ceremony today. I will also take a special point of privilege to welcome a few other special guests in the stadium today. My wife, Alicia, and two sons, Ian and Alex, alongside my mother, Lexi, and two of my brothers are here to enjoy this ceremony today. They're seated to my left in the visitors section. Please welcome the Clamp family to our stadium today. It's my pleasure now to introduce our superintendent, Dr. Greg Little. The son of two educators, education is family business for the Littles. Dr. Greg Little used the prestigious North Carolina Teaching Fellows Scholarship he received to earn his undergraduate degree in English from the University of North Carolina at Wilmington, followed by a master's degree and doctoral degree in education and curriculum and instruction from the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. Dr. Little joined Lexington One 5 years ago as our superintendent. During his tenure here at Lexington One, he's established the vision empower each child to design the future. He set a district path to increase mental health and wellness, strategic planning, increasing technological innovations in computer science programs, and increasing dual enrollment partnerships with our local high education systems. Dr. Little and his wife Julie have two daughters who attend schools in Lexington One. His oldest daughter graduated yesterday from Lexington High School. Please help me in welcoming to the Swamp, Dr. Little.
Good morning and congratulations, class of 2021. I am honored to stand before you to celebrate your tremendous achievements and accomplishments. Today we reflect on your successes and dream about what will be. It is in this moment that we ask the question, what comes next? To help you navigate the future, I would like for us to look to the lessons of the past, and there is no better teacher than that of the greatest generation. Much has been written about them. In fact, you have a lot in common with them. During their lives, they also experienced seismic shifts in technology, and many of them lived through a pandemic as well. And they didn't have social media, but they gathered around their radios for fireside chats, and they bought the first televisions. They grew up during the Great Depression. They won World War II. And in fact, this year commemorates the 77th anniversary of D-Day, where approximately 73,000 American troops landed on the beaches of Normandy. It is the generation that brought us Walt Disney and Jackie Robinson. Tom Brokaw said, "It is, I believe, the greatest generation any society has ever produced." But when I think of the greatest generation, I don't think of any of that. I don't think of storming beaches, visionaries, or historic figures that shaped much of the 20th century. When I think of the greatest generation, I think of my grandmother, Mildred Little. The Great Depression impacted her for her entire life. When you went to her house, you never got a whole stick of chewing gum, always half. She was tearing paper towels long before Bounty ever thought of it. She was recycling and repurposing long before it became popular. Her envelopes became notepads, and the cardboard in men's shirts became her dustpans. Most importantly, she gave me one of my favorite sayings, "I hear you clucking, but I just can't find your chickens." I never really knew what that meant, to be honest, but it always made sense when she said it, especially when she thought I wasn't giving her the whole story. You will not find her name in a history book. You will not find her name on a memorial in Washington, D.C., but for me, she is a giant because of what she gave. She knew she didn't have much in terms of material possessions, and so she gave her time. She visited those who were hurting. She cared for those who were mourning. She gave rides to those who were stranded. She fed the hungry and prayed for those with hatred in their hearts. My grandma knew what it was like to be without, and that is why she gave abundantly. She gave her time, she gave her friendship, and she gave her love to those around her. I tell you about her today because you stand prepared to enter into a world where you will be pulled in 100 different directions at once. Buy this, get that, 2-day delivery, well, what about 2-hour delivery? the world at your fingertips. You will soon learn, if you have not already, that the world will try and keep score by how much stuff you accumulate. And technology will only make it easier and easier to play that game. However, it is a game that cannot be won, because there is always something more to have, something newer, something shinier, something better. And so each generation is faced with a choice of whether they will give more than they will take, and few have chosen as well as our grandparents and our great-grandparents. So my challenge to you today, remember what matters most: time, friendship, and love. Give those and give them abundantly. Congratulations and God bless, class of 2021.
Before I begin, I would like to wish Kyla Wachinski a very happy birthday. Big 18. This is certainly going to be different than Dr. Little, but started from the bottom and now we're here. This quote is the sole reason that Drake is the greatest. This I Believe speech from AP Lang last year, which I know Ms. Devonport would say was fantastic. You guys can laugh. Okay. Max, you owe me $20. I don't know if I actually pointed at him. Good morning, everyone. Parents, friends, honored guests, faculty, and of course, the class of 21. Good morning and welcome. I know it's kind of hot, guys. I'll make it quick. If you don't know me, because Dr. Little didn't introduce me, my name is Omraj. and you may better know me as the senior class president. It is truly an honor to be delivering this speech today, or address to the class, as Ms. Cunningham likes to call it. 4 years ago, when I moved down here from Canada to our beautiful town of Lexington, I would never have envisioned myself up here. Honestly, it's a little nerve-wracking, so although I haven't said much, a round of applause would be great. High school, from my perspective, because of the opportunities and experiences that it has provided us, has acted as the catalyst for our growth, development, and change. And I'm not talking about puberty, guys. High school has taught us a lot, has it not? It's taught us things like the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. I'll give Tejas the credit for that joke. It has also taught us how to take the derivative of a function, as well as what the function of the cerebellum in the brain is, all of which I know I'm going to use on a daily basis after today. This may not be true for everyone, and our experiences and takeaways may be different, but I believe high school is what you make of it. What you put in is what you get out, like many things in life. And we, the class of 21, definitely made the most of this year. This past year has not been like any other. After another, we've been surprised. Oftentimes we questioned, how could it be worse? Well, this year really showed us. The things that we all have gone through this past year have been unprecedented and definitely a challenge for us all, students, parents, and staff. Not only have we gone through a pandemic in which we've had to make face masks fashionable, survive the dreaded plexiglass, which honestly made me feel like I could see worse than I should be, and not to mention virtual learning and adapting to the many schedule changes that we've had this year, which I don't know about y'all, but going from 2 days to 4 to 5 was a struggle. At least, we'll be the only senior class that's gonna be able to say we had 3 proms, right? Not only have we gone through a pandemic, we've also gone through a modern civil rights movement. And now I'm not bringing this up to, you know, create controversy, but rather show the great resilience that we've demonstrated this year. I firmly believe that we can overcome any obstacle that may come in our way, and we've really proved it this year. Here we are, after all these monumental changes that have not only occurred at the individual level, but as a collective group. They've changed our priorities, beliefs, and honestly just the way we live our daily lives. But finally, we're here, among friends and family, sitting here together, celebrating ourselves. And now, although we've just emerged from this pandemic and things are finally going back to normal, we will now undergo a different change, college for many of us. Many of us are going different ways and saying goodbye to each other. and closing this chapter of our lives is difficult. But let's take pride in all we've accomplished and look forward to the many things that are in store for every one of us. Now, although I just had you clap for me, we deserve another round of applause. So everyone, let's hear for the class of 21.
Good morning. My name is Marcy Newman. I'm the Director for Counseling and Advisement. Dr. Little, Board of Trustees, families, friends, those watching from home, the whole synchronously, asynchronously, because you can go back and watch it later. We'll be glad to be done with those words, I'm sure. It's my distinct honor to share a few accomplishments of this 527-member River Bluff High School class of 2021. Allow me a moment to celebrate this group of leaders before you who have proven a global pandemic cannot stop them from reaching the post-secondary goals they've set for themselves and the financial security they've established through scholarship. There are 8 seniors who have already signed contracts with the United States Armed Forces with potential educational benefits around $120,000 each while completing a college degree and defending our freedom home and abroad. Thank you for your service. There are 27 student athletes, which is a record, by the way, who have signed national letters of intent to participate in college athletic programs at 19 different colleges in 14 different sports, most receiving scholarship offers, which if renewed all 4 years could total $1,680,000. There are 2 national merit scholarship finalists among you, who upon having the highest PSAT NMSQT scores in the nation were given the opportunity to complete a rigorous application process for the chance to be called a merit scholar. And their share and their part of nearly $300 million in college scholarships. There is 1 Michelin technical scholar who will receive a full college scholarship for tuition, fees, and books. In addition to this lucrative scholarship, he'll be working part-time in Michelin's manufacturing facility while in college, and upon completing his degree, will be a strong candidate for full-time employment at Michelin. The scholarship and career opportunity could easily surpass a value over $1.5 million when you consider his salary, benefits, and then retirement with benefits at the age of 55. 2 students before you provided scholarships and financial award letters totaling more than $600,000 each. 180 students in this senior class have taken 594 college courses, earning dual credits, meaning they receive high school and college credits through our dual enrollment partnerships with U of SC Sumter, Midlands Technical College, U of SC Columbia, and Coker College. The Lottery Tuition Assistance Program scholarship amount for those courses combined equals $247,754. There are 51 seniors who have already met the academic criteria to be awarded the highest state lottery-funded scholarship, Palmetto Fellows. Administered by the South Carolina Commission on Higher Education, Palmetto Fellows recipients receive $6,700 their freshman year and $7,500 their sophomore, junior, and senior years, along with possible enhancements based on their major. These 51 students will have received a combined $1,460,000 during their 4 years of college in South Carolina. There are 379 seniors who have met the academic criteria to be awarded Life Scholarship. Also administered through the South Carolina Commission on Higher Education, these students will receive $5,000 each year, along with possible enhancements based on their major, for a total of $7,580,000. The class of 2021 had their junior year abruptly shaken while they ended the year virtually, then started their senior year with only half of their classmates or were 100% virtual, while the world encouraged staying home and distancing yourself from others. That did not deter this tenacious class with big dreams as they applied to schools in 14 different states and 4 other countries. 458, or 88%, of these young leaders before you will be going their separate ways to over 57 different colleges around the world. The students before you today, ready to receive their diplomas signifying the completion of their secondary education, have secured a class scholarship total as of this morning of $65,535,454. Congratulations, class of 2021. Godspeed.
Dr. Little, members of our Lexington County School District 1 Board of Trustees, senior leadership team, panel guests on stage, the family members and friends of the class of 21, and our amazing students seated on the field today. Students, before we get started, I want you to look to your left and then look to your right and see the amazing individuals who have helped shape your futures, both our faculty and staff and the parents and friends within your families. Please join me in celebrating their lives as they've helped you become the young men and young women today. Round of applause for those guests. Written on the inside cover of this year's edition of the Tributary, our school's yearbook entitled Our Directions, is prose crafted by senior Sophie Burnett and our advisor, Anna Shumpert, narrating a unique experience and perspective on this school year, all with whom these students have encountered. They write the following: River Bluff students have a reputation for being adaptable. In the midst of this year's chaos, this trait has been tested more than any other time. In three separate cohorts, we found our rhythm. For more than 500 of us, we began classes without ever stepping foot on campus. And for everyone else, the first day of school seemed to be missing much of what made River Bluff special: our friends, our collaborative spaces, our flexible schedule. There was no doubt that we struggled, adapting to a new semester-based hybrid system or fully virtual schedule after ending the previous year at home, challenging for most of us to remain resilient. At times, productivity was low, and the will to open one's MacBook was a losing game, but we fell forward. We tried new hobbies during quarantine, got jobs to keep us busy on our virtual days, discovered the necessity of reading emails, grew accustomed to wearing masks, and made new friends in each cohort. We found our direction, whether it was purposeful or accidental. Before we could take new paths that were opening around us, we first needed to ground ourselves. We needed a place to call home. We needed a starting point. That place was here. Students, it is here that you have found your love of learning. It is here that you have found your love of each other, and it is here where our love lies and will sustain. Class of 21, you and I will exit together. As I close this 10-year chapter as principal of this amazing school, the bond that we share together, adoring our home, and the memories we've shared are experiences I will cherish forever as we now all embark on a new journey ahead. As you go, know that your passion and desires as people amaze me. Becoming ethical people, effective learners, and individuals who will change the world has been our focus. I challenge you to find joy in all that you do. Seek chances to challenge the status quo. Engage in civil discourse that will allow you an opening to someone new. And when injustice is observed, meet it with confidence that your heart seeks to make this world a better place. Together, each of you have made an incredible mark on River Bluff and my life. Seek now to make a mark on someone new. A text I read often has a statement that I've recently resonated on, where the author shares, "There is a season for everything." Gators, your season has concluded gracefully, and the best is truly yet to come. Hold true to our motto to work hard, get smart, and do good. And every chance you get, circle up, because the crew began here, and the community needs you to be a part of their crew. As I close my words of encouragement today, I'm reminded by remarks made years ago by the Reverend Patrick O'Neill, a minister in Brooklyn, New York, where he offered listeners a reflection of a long story about the mighty Maasai. Among the most accomplished and fabled tribes of Africa, no tribe was considered to have warriors more fearsome or more intelligent than the mighty Maasai. It is perhaps surprising then to learn the traditional greeting that passed between the Maasai warriors, Kasirian and Jera, one would always say to one another, and it means, "And how are the children?" It is still the traditional greeting among the Maasai, acknowledging the high value that the Messiah placed on the children's well-being. Even warriors with no children would often ask and always give the traditional answer, all the children are well. Meaning, of course, that peace and safety prevail, that the priorities of protecting the young, the powerless, are in place. The Messiah society has not forgotten its reason for being, its proper functions, and its responsibilities. All the children are well means life is good. It means that the daily struggles for existence do not preclude proper caring of our young. He asked the listeners that day, and I would ask you, I wonder how it might affect our consciousness of our own children's welfare if in our culture we took to greeting each other with this daily question, and how are the children? I wonder if we heard that question and passed it along to each other dozens of times a day, if it would begin to make a difference in the reality of how our children are thought of or cared for in our country. I wonder if every adult among us, parent and non-parent, felt an equal weight of the daily care and protection of all the children in our town, in our state, even in our country. I wonder if we could truly say without hesitation, the children are well. Yes, all the children are well. So this morning, as I close my remarks with confidence, I share with you this amazing class. To those individuals here in person and to those watching online, these 525 Gator graduates, amazing citizen scholars, united through an unprecedented and historic global pandemic, are all well. Yes, the children are well. As I reflect upon our journey together and our experiences, I'm reminded of the common bond we share, which is first of love. Being first a part of a small crew, then larger crew, you have persevered through challenges this generation has never seen to now graduate as effective learners, ethical people, and ready to make the world a better place. Thank you for trusting me as your principal. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you for your dedication to River Bluff. And thank you in advance for what you will do to make this world a better place. It would be fitting that as I began my remarks today in sharing prose from our yearbook, The Tributary, that I would close today with the final word that was shared in the Tributary yearbook staff's final pages. And the following was written. The paths we chose will determine our direction and futures. They are as unique as we are, safe and daring, creative and athletic, scientific and literary, traditional and progressive, and any other combination of things we choose to be. We get to choose our own way forward, and our paths will be distinctly ours. But as far as we find ourselves from this place, remember, we all started here together. I love you, class of 21. The best is yet to come. And now, Dr. Little, Lexington County School District 1, Board of Trustees, special platform guests, family, and friends. As principal of River Bluff High School, I declare by the students seated in front of you that they have completed the requirements as set forth by the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools, the South Carolina Department of Education, the Lexington County School District 1 Board of Trustees, and the administration and faculty of River Bluff High School. I now present to you the class of 2021 for graduation processional. Parents and guests, I respectfully ask that you would please hold your applause as we celebrate each student individually so that their family can share in the calling of their student's name. Once the entire class has been recognized and back in the seated areas, I promise we will celebrate and cheer in the swamp all together. Today, for the second time in our school's history, our graduates will process toward the stage escorted by their senior crews who have been seated outside of them this morning. For the past 2 years, these groups of students engaged in creating relationships and exploring within. Crew is the heartbeat of River Bluff and what makes our culture as an EL education school so special. Crew is the safe place each student lands each day to feel belonging and collectively make a contribution to a better world. Parents and guests, I ask that you please follow along in our program today as the students are alphabetized first by their crew leader's last name, then alphabetized within their crew. We now present each crew for graduation. Candidates, please bring with you as you come to the stage your diploma cover, and don't forget to hand your name card to Ms. Huggins as she will share your name to the crowd here today. We now present the candidates for graduation.
Dr. Bartholomew's crew, Jackson Matthew Alaco, honor graduate. Emily Elizabeth Bernard, honor graduate. Grace Ellis Bouchette, honor graduate. Geith Chilcurry, honor graduate. Nathan Juhan Cho. Jackson Edward Claflin, center graduate. Caitlin Marie Elizabeth Dock. Cooper Daniel Dotson, honor graduate. Ashton Elizabeth Felkel, honor graduate. Ashton Nicole Harrell. Grace Elizabeth Hastings. Cheyenne Lily Jones. Ashley Catherine Kirstein, honor graduate. Matthew Richard Muldrow. Sumanth Pandiri, honor graduate. Austin James Roberts, honor graduate. Thomas Laughlin Sponseller III, honor graduate. Nicholas Aaron Lee Thompson. James Andrew Worth, Jr. Miss Ballou's crew, Vanessa Aguila Sanchez. Wafa Abdulamek Abdullah Ashiri, honor graduate. Eduardo Keels Fowler Braga, honor graduate. Jesse Javon Brown III, honor graduate. Kayla Elaine Bird. Aaron Alexis Ruth Cunningham. Cindil Magdel Fernandez Davila, honor graduate. Maya Joanne Fleshman. Emily Garcia, honor graduate. Connor Andrew Maston. Amber Grace Metz. Kiera Janae Milton. Catherine Ann Payne. Landon Alexander Pierce, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Jolie Elizabeth Riopel, immersion graduate. Jonathan Jeffrey Rojas Chavarriera. Angel David Sepulveda Centeno, honor graduate. Anna Elise Williams, honor graduate. Kaylee Girai Wise, center graduate. Mr. Bonnet's crew, Joshua Antonio Ackley, honor graduate. Detori Devon Black. Jenna Grace Brunson, honor graduate. Cameron Lane Clements. Victoria Bailey Collins. Chandler Wade Couch. Alex James Crocker. Adriana Isabel Figueroa Escalera, honor graduate. Cole Michael Foltz. Talasia Denise Johnson. Savana N. Lorick. Sean Jeffrey McIntyre, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Tyler Jordan McClendon. Jackson Wade Stone, honor graduate. Jacob Metz Turbyville, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Alyssa Nicole Welsh, honor graduate. Mrs. Bucklew's crew, Riley Lynn Addis, honor graduate. Olivia Carroll Allen, honor graduate. Ansley Christine Black, honor graduate. Patton Custis Byers, honor graduate, center graduate. Brandon Thomas Cromer. Catherine Grace Dinkins. Katishana Alalexia Garvin. Bryce Dale Gordon, honor graduate. Susanna Elizabeth McWilliam, honor graduate. Alyssa Nicole Myers, honor graduate. Matthew Connor Paraday, honor graduate. Sarah Michelle Peter, honor graduate. Naya Rayala, honor graduate, center graduate. Robert James George Schmidt. Kendall Grayson Smith, honor graduate. Landon Gray Smith. Kyle Arrico Tungle, honor graduate. Kyla Brianne Wachinski, honor graduate. Mr. Burgess's crew, David Michael Beasley. Eric William Burkholder, honor graduate. Noah Alexander Kaur. Matthew David Eastwood. Hannah Elizabeth Elrod, honor graduate. Mackenzie Ann Furtick. Matthias Daniel Grant. Cameron Lee Hernandez. Evan Charles Hill, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Jacob Christopher Hutniak, honor graduate. Kyle Dennis McFadden. Brianna Nicole Outman, honor graduate. Riley Ann Presbicheski, honor graduate. Julissa Marie Rivera, center graduate. Kendall Elizabeth Sheely, honor graduate. Kyle Millen Stewart, honor graduate. Ms. Coleman's crew, Audrey Lane Beard, honor graduate, center graduate. Alyssa Paige Bracero, Owen James Brinko, Stephen Douglas Burroughs Jr., Sejal Chandru Chandu, Emily Ann Cook, honor graduate, Alexander Scott Cooper, honor graduate, Valerie Diaz, honor graduate, Christopher Isaiah Elliott, Lacey Olivia Van Ellis, honor graduate, center graduate, Caleb Paul Harris, Mackenzie Jeanette Horbick, honor graduate, Anna Elizabeth Kynard, honor graduate, Kendall Javarius Long, Claire Quinn Lupton, honor graduate, Aiden Chaz Macklin, honor graduate, Thomas Mason Morgan, Isabella Brooke Murray, Payal P. Navale, honor graduate, Needy Pradeep Upsani, honor graduate, Chesley Ann Yarborough. Ms. Compton's crew, Taylor Christian Rose Allison, honor graduate, Elliot Michael Bausch, honor graduate, immersion graduate, Meredith Louise Conrad, Mary Margaret Gannon, honor graduate, Tyler James Herndon, honor graduate, Andrew Richard Lankus, honor graduate, Philip O'Neill Lee, Carlos Miguel Lopez, honor graduate, center graduate, Kataro J. Matsuda, William Taggart Osborne, honor graduate, Jessica Lee Paget, honor graduate, Costin Nicholas Parker, Ashlyn Marie Poole, honor graduate, William Joseph Redman, honor graduate, Caroline Callison Rockmore, honor graduate, Brianna Christina Smith, Grayson Benjamin Stewart, Priya Sudhir Wallace, honor graduate, Ms. Debenport's crew, Kyler Elizabeth Blos, honor graduate, Alvin Russell Bryson, Riley Dakota Bullard, Chandler Andrea Clark, Kelly Elizabeth Gibson, honor graduate, Diana Grace Graham, honor graduate, center graduate, Madison Elizabeth Northrup, Angelique Melania Ortega, honor graduate, Ashton Thomas Payne, Lydia Grace Redman, honor graduate, Brandon O'Neill Riley, honor graduate, Daniel Tilar Rivers, honor graduate, Richard Barclay Ryan, Dustin Alexander Segura Torres, honor graduate, Hannah Paige Smith, honor graduate, center graduate, Matthew Ryan Smith, honor graduate, center graduate, Anastasia Elizabeth Ulmer, Mrs. Diaz crew, Sophia Louise Burnett, honor graduate, Alicia Elizabeth Clark, Courtney Jean Clark, honor graduate, Garrison Wren Cromer. Caitlin Sophia Kumbi. Yerusha Frederick David, honor graduate. Zane Mathis Derrick. Muke Louis Foe, honor graduate. Ashton Renee Hernandez, honor graduate. Jordan James Humphrey. Hannah Grace Poston. Phoebe Vanessa Poteet, honor graduate. Sophia Madison Prioreschi. Aiden Andreas Rhodes. Lindsay Nicole Reichard. Brandon Devon Robinson. Gavin Charles Turner, honor graduate, center graduate. Michael Stephen Welburn. Grace Xiaoyan Zhou, honor graduate. Miss Dooley's crew, Jakari DeMonte Davis. Tyler Jakari Harris. Aaron Wesley Hayes. Imani Shanique Isbel. Sammy Aaron Mancuso. Gaurav Jintendra Patel. Zachary Christian Rouser. Gregarious Mamarion Marquise Walker. Mrs. Eason's crew, Keandra Nalasia Deshay Anderson. Holly Reagan Burnt, honor graduate. Matthew Dakota Bradley. John Joseph Brown, honor graduate. Haley Kayleen Busby, honor graduate. Chase John Randall Carter. Uriah O'Day Goodwin, honor graduate. Hannah Louise Higgins, honor graduate. Sarah Elizabeth Hilton. Madison Olivia Hurst. Madison Gabrielle Jackson. Lillian Ada Jaspers. Eliana Caitlin Langston, honor graduate. Brian Lamont Redfern IV. Alana Giselle Vasquez Martinez, honor graduate. Kendall Leanne Whitley. Ms. Hill's crew, Roberto Antonio Aguirre Ferrero, honor graduate. Chloe Reagan Brown, honor graduate. Tara Drasana Enlow, center graduate. Jose Luis Escudo. Julia Cindy Fry, honor graduate. King Liu, honor graduate. Haley Bren McDaniel. Paul Francis Murphy, honor graduate. Haley Marie Pinckney. Om Chetan Raj, honor graduate. Austin Blakely Sprouse. Davis Gibbon Stafford, honor graduate. Haley Christine Updegraff. Mr. Hilton's crew, James Porter Benedict III. Colby Logan Johnson. Isha Kapoor, honor graduate, accelerate graduate. John Luke Kistler, honor graduate, center graduate, international baccalaureate. Braden Mark Kroll, honor graduate, center graduate. Grant Peter Mondial, honor graduate, accelerate graduate, immersion graduate. Cameron Andrew Morris, honor graduate. Maria Grace Postiglione. Kirsten Alexis Roberts, honor graduate, center graduate. Sarah Jane Anna Seville, honor graduate. Luca Jakia Schwartz, honor graduate. Kaylee Grace Sullivan. Lauren Elizabeth Valdario, honor graduate. Savannah Nicole Wolf, honor graduate, center graduate, international baccalaureate. Mrs. Clace's crew, Madeline Elizabeth Berry, immersion graduate. Elena Grace Gindelsberger, honor graduate. Jordan Olivia Grant, honor graduate. Brianna Nicole Harley. Jasmine McKinney Jeffers. David Jang, honor graduate. Mia Rebecca Lane, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Weston Monroe Lever. Jonathan Emil Manis. Kaya Haley Moore. Catherine Grace Rayleigh. Joseph Parker Scott, honor graduate. Jonathan Paul Taylor, honor graduate. Abigail Elizabeth Vischerer, honor graduate. Skylar Bradley Wenzel. William Charles Wenzel, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Charlie Rebecca West, honor graduate. Uriah Terrell West. Mr. Lee's crew, Caitlin Virginia Allen, honor graduate. Cameron Elizabeth Bailey, honor graduate. Bennett Conway Bearden. Brendan Patrick Daly, honor graduate. Madison Dimhong Ha, honor graduate. Jason John Johnson Jr., honor graduate, center graduate. Christopher Michael Keffer. Piper Jade Kroll, honor graduate, center graduate. Clayton Alexander Lambert. Mackenzie Claire Macklin, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Jacob Scott Mangione, honor graduate. Anderson Broughton May, honor graduate. Naya Elizabeth Perry. Graham McLeod Seegers, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Shea Michelle Thurman, honor graduate, center graduate. Olivia Noelle Weiss, honor graduate. Tamisha Joy Lavasette Young. Mrs. Mars crew, Bryce Dylan Arnofsky. Debria Markia Billings, honor graduate. Emma Rose Brannon. Brock Anthony Davis. Victor Varka Hamidi. Kaylee Nadine Harmon. Jesse Manning Harrell. Allison Grace Jackson, honor graduate. Layla Isabel Jones, honor graduate. Jacob Gage McKnight. Samuel Thomas Patterson. Caroline Francis Quinn, honor graduate. Sarah Elizabeth May Riggin, honor graduate. Jacob Riley Roberts, honor graduate. Haley Grace Schrope, honor graduate. Daniel Alexander Woodas Jr. Mrs. McGregor's crew, Jacob Edward Blanche, honor graduate. Kyla Anastasia Brown, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Layla Brianne Chastine. Caitlin Nicole Davis. Mackenzie Jane Donnelly, honor graduate. Isabel Virginia Ettinger. Charles William Grabowski. Madison Elizabeth Light. Maisie Sarah McNaughton. Breely K. Schildneck, honor graduate. Maria Vitflana Sirkuskitskina, honor graduate. Alina Catherine Stark, honor graduate. Kristen Maria Ward, honor graduate, center graduate. Amy Caroline Whitley, honor graduate. Gavin Cole Witowski. Mr. Michaud's crew, Abdullah Ahmed Abdulli Al-Kavaji. Samantha Elizabeth Barker, honor graduate. Jacob Alexander Bopp. Naya Nicole Dyer. Alexia Shea Fanning, honor graduate. Lauren Elizabeth Hannon. Carson Bomar Hope. Matthew Van Hope. Joseph Mikhail Lynn. Tucker Thompson Privet, honor graduate. Charles Jaden Scarborough, honor graduate. Savannah Kate Schwanda, honor graduate. Aaron Matthew Shealy. Elizabeth Ruggles Shealy, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Western Robert Turbyville, immersion graduate. Miss Moore's crew, Sonia Jade Brazel. Chandler Lawton Cogshaw. Sheila Guadalupe Cortina. David Lynn Cross, immersion graduate. Sloan Elizabeth Davis, honor graduate. Michelle Harris. Jaden Donna Hilton, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Preston Thomas Jaycox. Adam Harrison Molnar. Brittany Ashlyn Newbakes, honor graduate. Enrique Alejandro Nigaman Pascual. Shivani H. Periquet, honor graduate. Jason John America Q. Rubin, honor graduate. Braden Carlisle Rivers, honor graduate. Zoe Bell Michaela Robison. Evan Michael Royer. Alexis Marie Silva. Zoe Nicole Tanum. Dr. Newt's crew, Jonah Isaac Andrew, honor graduate. Nathan Harris Batson. Sonalyn Arissa Bethay, honor graduate. Quentin William Boyle, honor graduate. Francisco Javier Ebner, honor graduate. Cody Fletcher Gandy. Jacob Laban Grabowski. Jacob Dimitri Grant. Bailey Elizabeth Clace, honor graduate. Joel Maurice Mason, honor graduate. Swami Ketan Patel, honor graduate. Isaiah Pham, honor graduate. Christopher Holmes Reynolds, honor graduate. Tyler Peyton Sander, honor graduate. Marjorie Grace Tidwell, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Abigail Caroline Westbrook, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Mr. Overbay's crew, Sophia Aranzazu Rios, honor graduate. Charles Ramsey Black. Shyla Simone Chaplin. Dominique J. Chotu Davenport. Christopher William Conrick, honor graduate. Delaney Ann Foltz, honor graduate. Caroline Faith Grabowski, honor graduate. Michaela Elizabeth Hall, honor graduate. Braden Tiffany Korwoski. Aiden Robert Kilgore. Grace Annette Kruisling, honor graduate. Lilla Marie Maxwell, honor graduate. Grace Rose Murdoch, honor graduate. Caitlin Tree Nguyen, honor graduate. Roderick Trayvon Pinckney. Sophia Caroline Ribar, honor graduate. Lucas William Robinolt, honor graduate. Corinne Lee Hancock Taylor, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Alexander Clark Weatherly, honor graduate. Ms. Parr's crew, Lauren Olivia Chapel, honor graduate. Kevin Daquan Colclasure Jr. Kobe Lane Foy, honor graduate. Nicholas Alden Gartung, honor graduate. Robert Emerson Walker McKay, honor graduate. Mia Kathleen McLeod. Riley Clayton Myers. Lindsay Nicole Palmer, honor graduate. Grayson Michael Renner, honor graduate. Charlotte Ann Sparks, honor graduate. Landon Peyton Stills, honor graduate. Christina Renee Thompson. Brooks Michael Torbett, honor graduate. William Basil Vaporis, honor graduate. Anne Elise Weigen, honor graduate. Mr. Piro's crew, Jimena Ombres, honor graduate. Jack James Benedict. William Michael Bryant, honor graduate. Kellen Brooke Finnegan, honor graduate, center graduate. Riley Ethan Gwilliam, center graduate. Caroline Grace Harris, honor graduate, center graduate. Elizabeth Grace Jingrong Horton, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Carson Paul Howard. Macy Reese McCoy, honor graduate. Isabella Shane McKenzie, honor graduate. Madison Renee McPherson, honor graduate. Thomas Hampton Newman IV, honor graduate. Chase David Powell, honor graduate. Malachi Reeves, honor graduate. Layla Madeline Roach, honor graduate. William Scott Rogers. Kale Patrick Wilson, center graduate. Mrs. Ray's crew, Aisha Alvarado. Aurora Carolyn Brabham. Andrew Hartman Cannon, honor graduate. Savannah Grace Chastain, honor graduate. Hayon Cho, honor graduate. Maddie James Krim. Elena Lark Funderburk, honor graduate. Lillian Grace Henry, honor graduate, immersion graduate. Miles Cameron Jenkins. Taylor Brooke Kern, honor graduate. Ethan Michael LeBron. Zachary Bradley Link. Hayes Mosley Martin. Hannah Jean Mullen. J. D. Patel. Andreas Javier Quintella Gutierrez, honor graduate. Preston Zane Sansoni. Laura Elizabeth Witt, honor graduate, center graduate. Mr. Shoemate's crew, Brianna Haley Addison, honor graduate. Emily Faith Antal. Kobe Alexander Beard. Harley Rain Bowes, honor graduate. Brianna Janae Brown. Tony Chen. Caden Alexander Clamp, honor graduate. Auburn Lewis Harley. Dalton Tucker Hersey. Selena Skye Krell, honor graduate. Abby Elizabeth McDougall, honor graduate. Quinn Purcell Manley, honor graduate. Emily Grace Mira. Mackenzie Monson, honor graduate. Paul Dean Myers, honor graduate. Mary Addison Nord. Robert Daly Price. Reagan Nicole Rozier. Haley Lavina Sosby, honor graduate. Michaela Anise Stachel. Mrs. Stroud's crew, Shauna Leanne Bain. Zoe McKenzie Bright, honor graduate. Marissa Nicole Browder, honor graduate. Everett John Denny. Zaria Henri Manley Flippin, honor graduate. Summer Lynn George. Emily Lynn Gibbons. Eric Joel Hayes. Jonathan Marcus Hinkey, honor graduate. Tyler David Johnson, honor graduate. Shane Weldon Anthony Morgan. Vita Pham Nguyen, honor graduate, center graduate. Christian Cole Rickman. Colin Daniel Schumpert, honor graduate. Caitlin Faith Stockman, honor graduate. Matthew Stephen Swalgrim. Mrs. Saito's crew. Avi Caroline Beach, honor graduate. Samuel Butler Brandes, honor graduate. Anaya Lynn Calderon. Courtney Faith Kavanaugh, honor graduate. Emma Catherine Coates. William Ray Duro, honor graduate. Natasha Dawn Eaton, honor graduate. Alyssa Lois Griffin, honor graduate. Evan Mark Haig. Emma Faith Leap, honor graduate. Clayton William Tyler Middlebrook. Jeremy James Carl Nienheis, honor graduate. Ian Allen Petty, honor graduate, center graduate. Ethan Russell Plyler, honor graduate. Frederick Matthew Rattray. Joshua Grayson Riley. Patrick Graham Timmerman. Jordan Reed Williams. Sydney Ashlyn Wilson, honor graduate. Mrs. Vandiver crew. Brandon Douglas Arbuthnot. Micah James Arthur, honor graduate. Anaya Amara Blair. Devante Jaquan Milik Brown. Catherine Clark Delk, honor graduate. Nathan Andre Fernandez. Ashley Taylor Flannery, honor graduate. Mark Grayson Kistler. Maximiliano Marisol, honor graduate. Bailey Isabel McLean, immersion graduate. Emma Claire Morgan, honor graduate. Hannah Elizabeth Rivers, honor graduate. Elizabeth Franklin Seabee, honor graduate. Anna Lauren Sheely, honor graduate. Shayna Janae Simone Sherwood, honor graduate. William Parker Watson. Meredith Aiden Weed. Ryan Christopher Jansen. Mrs. White's crew, Jackson Leland Burgess, center graduate. Jada Faith David. Letta Grace Dotson. Ansley Reese Etheridge, honor graduate. Anna Marie Faircloth, honor graduate. Susanna McKenzie Fuller. Emma Grace Gillespie, honor graduate. Emma Faith Guthrie. Madison Ann Hart. Joshua Daniel Johnson. Chloe Jasmere Knight Murrell. Mary Catherine Arita Mazel. Dylan Lang Schaffler. Mira Christine Seabree. Emily Grace Thompson, immersion graduate. Vishal R. Volate. Mrs. Wilcox crew, Alexandra Grace Arrigo, honor graduate. Ryan William Blossy. Jade Lola Berman. Zane Austin Canfield. Kaylee Renee Kaufman. Megan Tracy Clancy, honor graduate, center graduate. Lauren Emily Kreisman. Dominic Thomas Inzostiga, honor graduate. Anson Blake Feinberg, honor graduate. Elizabeth Ann Grant. Leah Naomi Hack Curtis. Jacob Lee Hutto, honor graduate. Amanda Joan Kellerhals, honor graduate. Christopher Paul Murphy. Michael Glenn Myers. Mabry Grace Parrott, honor graduate. Lawrence Passig. Jonathan David Smith.
Graduates, now as you move your tassel from right to left, the class of 2021 becomes the graduates of 21. Ladies and gentlemen, I would ask that you please rise as members of our chamber singers and Southern Charm make their way to the risers to offer us special music as we conclude our ceremony today. As everyone rises, please join us in the singing and playing of the River Bluff High School alma mater, played today by the River Bluff High School Symphonic Band and the chamber singers and Southern Charm. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please remain standing at the conclusion of our alma mater as our students recess out of the stadium.
Near the banks of summer.